living, honey. Hey guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Okay, I don't know if you guys could tell, but guess what? I'm coming at you guys with another hair video. And if you guys couldn't tell, I got my hair cut. Badly needed, by the way. I'm gonna talk to you guys about my experience again at DevaCut. This is my second time going to DevaCut. The first time I was happy with the cut, but I was not happy with how my hair got styled at the end. But I'm happy to say that this is actually the DevaCurl, the curl stylist. I don't know how to say it, but this is how they styled my hair at the end. I was very specific when I told them that I wanted just as much volume when I came in as when I left the shop, and not to put so much product in my hair because my hair is dense and it tends to be very, it's easy to bring down because it is so dense. In my opinion, they followed those directions perfectly. My stylist, who was Dominic, he explained to Tico, who was the person who washed and styled my hair, put the styling product in my hair, to use lighter products on my hair because I wanted a lot of volume. So boom, boom, boom. I am, needless to say, so happy with this cut. It is just giving me all the life that I ever wanted. My hair is shorter and I'm actually not hating it. I wouldn't mind even going like a little bit more shorter, but I think that's for next time. I don't want to jump too much into it. Okay, so I actually don't want to talk forever because I have all the step-by-step footage from the moment that I actually walked into DevaCut, so you guys understand the process and what I went through. So I just want to give you guys a quick rundown of my experience yesterday. When I got there, my cut was for 3 p.m. I went to the DevaCut in Soho on Broome Street. So my cut started at 3 p.m., but I did not get into the actual styling chair till 3:50-ish. I assume that's because the girl before me was running really late, and so my stylist was accommodating her. Because the DevaCurl manager was very accommodating, and at the end, she told me to pick any product that I wanted. And you guys know that the DevaCurl products are very expensive, and I picked the Heaven and Curls Divine Deep Conditioner, which is one of the conditioners that Tico, this is one of them that he used on my hair. So without further ado, let me get right into the video so you guys can see it. Alright guys, so I hope you liked that video. Thank you so, so much for watching another DevaCurl adventure with me. And they actually listened to what I wanted this time. So I couldn't be any more happy and excited about this haircut. I definitely think it was worth the money. That's a big thing. Last time I only paid $110 for my stylist. This time I paid a total of $160-ish. For tipping everything, so I guess it does cost when you pay a little bit more because they actually did listen to it. And my hair has a life for days. I didn't even have to pick this out. It's just naturally the way that the layers are laying that it has this much body and this much volume. So I am so, so in love. So thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, I will see you in my next video.